Today I am presenting an overview of Meshtastic US-915 MHz and EU-868 MHz 5-volt bidirectional RF amplifier. Its model number is AB-89. In this very simple box, I have a power cable with USB connector on one end and a special connector on the other end. This cable is used to provide 5 volts to the amplifier. This is 868 MHz SAW filter. It comes as an option. They offer two types of filters. I opted for SAW filter. I have made a video on this filter. You can watch this video here. And here comes the AB-89 RF amplifier. It works from 850 MHz to 930 MHz. It works on any other bands within this range. Amplifier has clear marking. This SMA connector goes to radio and this SMA connector goes to antenna. On the side of it, we have DC 5 volt SMA connector and a variable. The provided cable connects here on the DC 5 volt and we can adjust the gain of the amplifier by moving this variable. We need to be very careful. A little extra power can break it. In the normal operation, we do not need to touch this. Here is the small LED. In the receiving mode, this LED is green. And in the transmit mode, this LED is blue. And finally, here is a screwdriver. This little screwdriver is used to adjust the amplifier gain. It can be adjusted between 0 dB and 10 dB. Here is the specifications sheet of the amplifier. It is a bidirectional amplifier, so it has two amplifiers within it. One works on the receiver side and the other works on the transmit side. Its receiver gain is 11 dB and its transmit gain is 10 dB. To trigger this amplifier for TX, your input should be between 1 dBm and 31 dBm. Its maximum transmit power is 31 dBm, which is equal to 1.3 Watt. I have seen many negative reviews about this amplifier and I was reluctant to order it. But during the tests, I have seen no problems in it. It works better than expected. See you again in another video.